to Francis off of Foligno and deflected in deep. Delorier charges in there after it and he paced McCulloch in the corner, and McCulloch's down on the ice. And watch out, company's coming, Nicholas Delorier. Downey started in his direction. Meanwhile, they're finally getting a trainer out there to take a look at McCulloch, who's down in the corner. And he's back up on his feet by the time the trainer gets there. I wasn't faulting the training staff of Arizona. It just took him a long time to get all the way down into that corner of the building.
Take a quick look at it here. Here's McCulloch in the corner. And he turns. He dishes the puck and then turns his back into the wall right here. He's going face first already. Nick Delorier is just finishing him off.
No penalty called on the play.
Nope. Should they? He just returns. He throws the puck back against the grain and a reverse.